When I went to the first retreat, it was very nerve-wracking because I traveled by myself from Brandon to Toronto and then to Niagara-on-the-Lake. I didn't know a soul that I was going to be seeing there. I didn't know my roommate. But instantly, you have something in common. So you're able to form a relationship right off the bat. And when you're at something like that with other cancer patients, you have to be very vulnerable, because the worst thing in your life is instantly exposed to everybody else. And I think that vulnerability makes it so much easier to make those friendships, because you can meet someone, get to know them for 2 days, and then all of a sudden it's this lifelong relationship, which is really interesting.